U.S. Senator J.D. Vance wants to prevent future mask mandates. Today, he introduced what's called the Freedom to Breathe Act. It aims to prevent federal agencies from acquiring masks on commercial airlines, public transit, and public schools. And those same industries could not refuse service to people who chose to mask up. The act would apply through the end of next year.